What's good, y'all? We back. Episode 2. You know what I'm saying? We back in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it, man. Let's get it. The fuck on my thing. Oh, there we go. Uh-huh.
Marco.
Y'all, man, I'm having... Y'all, this first episode was crazy, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. This first episode was crazy. You know what I'm saying? The first episode, y'all, with Sandman was crazy. If y'all missed it, y'all already know. Go back, man. I'll probably have a playlist for it. Actually, you know what I mean? Man, why the hell you need me for, dog? Okay. Oh, there we go. I'm around. Go ahead and run. Go here.
Got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so.
Oh shit, I forgot we could fly now. We could fly. Fly like an eagle. Oh shit, my bad. Oh shit, there we go. Hey, I'm kinda dope. I like this feature.
There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Hey, that nigga buff as hell. Spider-Man buff.
Okay. Tell me what
he buffing them.
Still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got him.
They gonna be. Why should be like a.
We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh no no no! It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
Whoa. Oh, I think I messed this up. Oh, I messed this up. I'm gonna do this again. Can I redo this mission? Damn, I think I messed this up.
Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
Level up. Let's get it. Level 2. Got skill point. Actually, I should have like some because I did pre-order. I did got the big bundle, so I think I should have like more skill points. Alright, there we go.
There. Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up! He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
You're not... Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Stop, stop, and wait!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better! Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, You take a punch really well. Good job. Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Rank cannot get me, bro. Look at my combo. Oh no, I freaking messed my combo up. I'm gonna get you with the uppercut. Kick face. That's it.
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style.
Get it out, Wayne!
Yeah? It's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. I'm trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're...
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. What have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Where'd they get you? Right there.
Just hey, do it. Too easy. Light work.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh, man. That sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This little feature like this, you can fly, that's dope. This little dope feature they added.
Still got work to do. Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Oh, there you saw it. Oh, there I go.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network Drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Damn. Oh.
Okay. Local network is connected.
I don't know, it was a perfect one. It was a pretty good signal.
New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street.
I'll get you.
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, try to help rescue people?
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping look. Dead beast. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
First, 8 seconds. Enough of this! Bring in the big guns!
Big guns?
Spider-Man's throwing stuff!
Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
I'll check it out. Again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctor.
Okay, now you pissed me off.
Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably this is his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
being a sand person sounds complicated. Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you'd never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo!
Ah! It's the spider! Get him! I'm gonna shoot him!
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Y'all are the worst, you know that?
I'll never make it out of these webs. Not quite trying, you've already lost.
Why can't we all just let people be people? Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital?
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson, let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. You with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! My friend's abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon.
I can't believe I just did that. Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know.
This
and
is
this is the last
ridiculous
thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, I look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Wait, no, bitch. I just saved fucking millions of lives.
Dude.
Bitch, how you gonna fire me? Fuck this bitch.
Being
man,
Spider-Man,
we need to slap that bitch. Slap
so
this bitch.
Hard
slap her, man. Slap her ass right now. Give her a clean bitch slap.
I'm sure
bitch,
that you're gonna
boom
figure it out.
Bitch slap her. Po. Fuck is you doing, Spider-Man? You should have smacked her. Boy, I would have smacked her ass. I would be like, bitch. Pow, pow. You feel me, cuz?
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city. Show me New York. There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting. But if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. Ugh. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Damn. He ain't lying, y'all. He ain't not lying on that one.
Whoa!
Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Dang, bro. I see you, Pete. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. She kid cute. MJ kind of cute.
It's me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester.
At least she didn't lie. She was truthful. That's what's up.
A potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'd be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Kariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about Simcaria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
All right. Hey, you know what? One thing I will say, though, I respect him because, yo, that dude, damn. Bro, you owe $4,000. Shots. Damn. Past due. Oh, boy, you better pay that shit. Mm. Damn.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat.
Damn.
Now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Damn, bro, $4,000.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this? Is all this May stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
Boy, Pete, what the hell?
I was in my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Let me see over there in picture. You trying to roast me. You trying to roast me? Girl, you trying to roast me and shit. Let me see your picture. You probably like a goddamn gunk. Oh, gunk butt. Girl, probably got a gunk butt. Shy, I know you ain't trying. I cook your ass, girl. Don't play with me. Talking about, I look a dumb man. What's this?
Oh, man. It's you like a rogue wave sometimes.
Oh, shit. We put a look in the room. It's his room, right? Wait, this is where's the room, my bro? That's the bathroom. The fuck is it? Oh, his room right there. Damn, this your room, bro? Room dirty as hell. We need.
Hole again.
We need clean that.
was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was... Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no, you broken up. Bro, fellas, never let your girl kiss her boyfriend. Nah, man, you got cut. Bro, on everything, fellas, never, bro. Fuck no. Peter, you a simp.
You wanna come inside?
Your girlfriend just kissed her ex-boyfriend? Man, fuck that. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck to your ex. Nah, bro, I would've dumped her. Dumped her, bro. Instant. Instant. Nope,
like
you're done.
To.
You're done, bitch. Contract expire. Contract may expire.
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just
bro,
for
I'm keep real with y'all, bro.
I don't even need it.
Like,
you have no
I'm just thinking, bro.
You.
Man,
so, tell me everything.
This man's like a girl, your woman kiss another man.
Teaching in between getting fired.
Like,
I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry,
Why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wow. Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago.
Oh. Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had a gym yet. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What?
You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are
just aim it at something loud.
Deliver in this
bucket.
Recent home stretch.
Nah, too messy.
Rising to
Flash,
the
get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We're meeting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
this project up online.
I was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Oh, gotta go refill my web shooters first. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? These under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. Keep moving, keep moving. Okay. Now to fix this up just right. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of the van. Gotta get past it. This guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it. He's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. Rick.
Okay. Now,
it's
you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Ghost? Just a spider.
Fantastic double play. They're alive and kicking in a big way.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty.
Oh, you guy ain't got no shot.
All you?
Green. Man, he better be like LeBron James. Oh, shit, I gotta aim it. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's green light. They'll call me LeBron for nothing. LeBron.
Good one.
Told you.
I'm so happy you're feeling better. See, and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
I keep telling them, they don't call me LeBron James for nothing.
Like, I'm LeBron. Like, look at me.
There we go.
Come on, I'm LeBron James.
She'll help with the house.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Nice one. What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. We can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow. Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase. Somebody in there? What's going on?
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested! Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police! I called the cops, you're in trouble now!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
I keep forgetting.
No.
Police, let's go.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
My guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, Brightfield Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well...
Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them?
Not so much. But I've heard them.
What was that?
Let's get this party started. Nice. Now we just have to distract this last guy.
move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids. Playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Jerry's probably waiting up for me. Probably made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase some hormonal trouble. I was around in circles like a crazy person. I don't even want to think about what if it's not even kids at all. It's like, I know. Ghosts don't exist. Still, gets you wondering when stuff like this happens. And all those stories about the ghost of Midtown. Like, how many people have actually seen it? Not many. I tell you, not many. But when unexplainable things start happening,
that should be right above him.
Places, these dark places, and all a guy wants is his good chair. And
got it.
What was that?
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good? It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
Miles Morales. And even I'm bored already.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the raft.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Brett alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Ve pues.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one! I should catch that updraft! Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this!